It's your boy. It's your homie. It's your... Finish that, man. Finish that, man. Hey. Yo. By the way, when I say A after the intro, that's part of the intro. So if you ain't say A, you gotta retry it. That's tough. But look, y'all. Now, this is one reaction I'm very excited with right here. Because this is my boy Dave. Dave is one of my favorite artists in the UK. I'm going to put Dave at number two for me. Now, as of right now, I consider him the number one artist in the UK. But my order, I got Rich 3-2 first. And then I got Dave. But look, y'all know Dave is very young, but he's very wise. We reacted to this right here. We reacted to the audio, I think. But this right here is his live performance at the Brit Awards. So, this is a big deal. Now, if y'all can remember that reaction, Dave was speaking some real ish, bro. Now, the fact that he doing this live, this is a very big deal. You know, a lot of people probably got offended. But a lot of people probably didn't catch the meaning of the song. So we finna react to this. We actually reacted to the performance instead of the song. But y'all know I can't help but break down the song too. So we finna check this out again. Live. Let's get it. Did Dave win in the awards? That man talented, boy. That man playing the piano. This man can do it all.
Look, black is beautiful, black is excellent.
Facts.
Black is pain, black is joy, black is evident. Working twice as hard as the people, you know your bet.
Y'all heard the crowd go crazy? Did y'all hear the crowd go crazy? You see how excited they is for him to... Man, come on, man. Come on, man.
Black is beautiful, black is excellent. Black is pain, black is joy, black is evident. Working twice as hard as the people, you know you're better than, cause you need to do double what they do so you can level them.
Black
is so much deeper than just African American. Our heritage been severed, you never got to experiment with family trees. Cause they teach you about famine and greed. Show you pictures of our family on their knees. Tell us who's to be.
They ain't telling us about our family tree. In other words, they ain't telling us about our ancestors. They ain't telling us the history of black. They showing us pictures with our family on their knees. They showing us slavery. In the beginning, he said, we got to work twice as hard just so we can get some recognition. Come on, bro. He just speaking from a black standpoint, being a black man. This is no offense to no other race. He just giving y'all a walk in our shoes, man. Come on, bro.
African American, our heritage been severed. You never got to experiment with family trees. Cause they teach you about famine and greed. Show you pictures of our family on their knees. Tell us we used to be barbaric, we had actual queens. Black and child soldiers getting killed by the children. Feeling sick so quick, this could have happened to me. Mommy watching, telling stories about your dad and your niece. Listen, the blacker the berry, the sweeter the juice. Kid dies, the blacker the killer, the sweeter the news.
And if blacker the berry, sweeter the juice. The blacker the person, the sweeter the news. Now tell me that ain't facts. Tell me that's not facts, bro. When a black person do it, it's all over the media twice as much when a black person do it. Now, I'm speaking from experience, bro. I'm speaking from straight experience. He's obviously speaking from experience and what he know. None of this song is lies, bro. Look it up, man. You gotta know your history, bro.
Me, mommy watching, telling stories about your dad and your niece. Listen, the blacker the berry, the sweeter the juice. Kid dies, the blacker the killer, the sweeter the news. And if he's white, you give him a chance, he's ill and confused. If he's black...
Now, y'all be trying to tell me to stay out the politics. Y'all know I don't give a damn. I'm going to keep it real. He said if a white kid do it, they say he ill. They say he mentally ill. Something wrong with him. But when a black person do it, he did it, right? Y'all know I'm gonna keep it 1,000. I know y'all gonna agree with me. When a black person do it, he automatically guilty, bro. But if a white man do it, they gonna go through all kind of scenarios to try to say he didn't do it. They favorite one, he's mentally ill. Come on, bro. It's facts.
Sweeter than news. And if he's white, you give him a chance. He's ill and confused. If he's black, he's probably armed. You see him in a suit.
Come on, man.
Black is growing up around a barbershop.
Facts.
Mama says stay away from trouble. You're in yard a lot. Stop for ages. Appreciating the chance you got. Because black is in your blood and you ain't even got the heart to stop. Black is stepping in for your brothers because your father's gone. Standing by your children when you haven't proven karma wrong. Black is doing all of the above, then going corner shop. Trying to help a lady cross the road to have her walking off. Black is growing up around your family and making it, being forced to leave the place you love because there's hating it.
Bro, come on, man. Come out, bro. Them last couple lines I felt on a personal level, bro. He said black is taking care of your brothers and sisters when your father gone. Oh, man. I felt that one right here. Black is growing up around the barbershop. Huh? Black is moving away from your city because it's hating it, bro. Why y'all think I don't stay in my city I'm from? It's too much hating it, bro. People can't stand to see you make it when you was in the same position as them. They'll kill you over that just because they can't see you living life. You gotta move. How many rappers that them died in their city? Because the niggas hate it. Bro, come on, Dave. You too real for that.
Your family and making it. Being forced to leave the place you love because there's hating it.
Man,
people say you're
on.
Faking it. Never stay for changing it. But black is being jealous. You'd be dead if you had stayed in it. Ooh. Black is struggling to find your history and tracing it. You don't know the truth.
Facts.
Your race because they're erasing it. Black has got a really
they
sour
lying to
here's it. A taste of it. But black is all I know. There ain't a thing that I would change in it.
Facts. I love being black, bro. Come on, man. Peep this man's skin color. He's white. This man is white right here. Dave looking him dead in his eyes. He's speaking up. He's performing a black song. So you know he ain't racist. Look, he got a white man playing the piano for him, helping him play the piano. You know he not racist. He just speaking facts on what it's like to be black. I know y'all gonna love this one. Y'all gonna love this. I'm gonna try to stop pausing it though, man.
Look. Black isn't a single color, man, there's shades to it. Her hair's straight and thick, but mine's got waves in it.
What?
Black
Come
is not
on,
divisive,
bro.
They've been lying and I'm hating it. Black has never been a competition, we're all making it. Black is deadly. Black is when you're freezing in your home and you can't get sleep but never feeling empty because you got 20 cousins in your country living stress-free. Walking for their water daughter wrapped inside a bed sheet. Black is
distant.
It's representing countries that never even existed while your grandmother was living. Black is my Ghanaian brother reading into scriptures, doing research on his lineage, finding out that he's Egyptian.
Basically, he's telling us, bro, look up the history. I'm gonna simplify that for you. He's just saying, know your history, bro. Look this shit up. Look it up, bro. He's speaking facts. We don't know about our history because they erasing it, bro. They don't want us to know. Bro, I'm telling you, bro. The information is out there. They're trying to get rid of it. But it's out there, man.
And into scriptures, doing research on his lineage, finding out that he's Egyptian. Black is people naming your countries and what they trade most. Ooh. Coast of Ivory, Gold Coast, and the Grain Coast. But most importantly, to show deep all of this pain goes. West Africa, Benin, they call it the slave coast. Black is so confusing, could the culture there in love with it? Take our features when they want and have their fun with it. They seem to help with all the things we know will come with it. Loud in our laughter, silent in our suffering. Black is being strong inside the face of defeat. Poverty made me a beast. I battled the law in the streets. Struggle ain't a struggle like me. Well, how could it be when your people gave us the odds that we beat? I mean,
yo, come on, man. Come on, bro. Bro, this man is so young, bro. Look how wise he is, bro. He said, you struggle too. Like, I agree, you struggle too, but your struggle ain't like mine. because you ain't get dealt the cards I got dealt. You ain't beat the odds I had to beat to get out my struggle. Man, come on, man. He said, you put me in this position that I had to beat, so your struggle ain't like mine. Man, that's too real, bro. That's too real, man.
When your people gave us the odds that we beat, I mean, bloody hell. What about our brothers that are stuck in jail that couldn't bust the bell? They held a bird and got a living. Black is being guilty until proving that you're innocent. Black is saying free.
Bro, that's my last pause, bro. That's my last pause. Black is being guilty until proven innocent. Being guilty to poop. Bro, I ain't even finished, man.
Proving that you're innocent. Flack is saying free all of my people stuck inside of prison cells. Think it's funny we ain't got nothing to say to them. Unconditional love is strange to them, it's amazing. Black has really got the sweetest flavor, here's a taste of it. But black is all I know, there ain't a thing that I would change in it. It is racist, whether or not it feels racist. The truth is our prime ministers are real racist. Ooh. They say you should be grateful we're the least racist. I say the least racist is still racist.
Ah!
And if somebody hasn't said it, equality's a right, it doesn't deserve credit. Now, if you don't want it.
Why do we gotta get credit for being equal? That's a right, bro. That's a right. Equality is a right. We say I have to get credit for that. Man, y'all gotta listen, bro. You gotta get the message, man. That's my last pause, I promise.
Get it, then you're never gonna get it. How the news treats Kate versus how they treated Megan. Rest in peace, Jack Merritt. You're my brother in arms. There's
Jack
tears
Merritt.
In our eyes and love in our hearts.
Equality,
you never had the same
bro.
Background, culture, color or past, but you devoted your life to giving others a chance.
Equality!
I'm so taken aback because he gave us all a voice. I have to say it for Jack. Ooh. As a young black man that's seen paper and crack, giving tougher sentences, it's just paper and cracks. All he would want is unity, funding for communities, equal opportunities, people under scrutiny, no more immunity, way less hatred, more conservation, less deforestation. We want rehabilitation. Now that would be amazing, but Grenfell victims still need accommodation.
Ooh.
And we still need support for the Windrush generation, reparations for the time our people spent on plantations. I'm done.
Wow. Wow. You can't tell me this man ain't no legend, bro. You can't tell me Dave ain't no legend. Ain't this man like 21, 22? He's a legend already, bro. Already. I don't care what you say. Man, come on, man. If y'all ain't feel that one, I don't know what kind of music y'all want to hear, bro. I don't care what color you is. If you don't like this song, something is wrong, bro. If you don't like this song, you don't like real music, bro. The performance made the song 20 times better, bro. I felt everything he was saying. You know how some rappers you listen to, you know they don't know what they're talking about. You know they lying by everything coming out of their mouth. Complete opposite with that. Man, bro, I'm gone.